The Pima County Recorder's Office says they have received nearly 7,300 ballots ahead of the November 7th election. The last day to request a ballot by mail is Friday, October 27th, and the Recorder's Office recommends you mail your ballot back by Halloween.